There's a really good detail. This is actually a concrete block wall, and they put that big four pane sliding door there. And you can see on top they used foam insulation. If I could zoom in there. Foam insulation, and looks like it's cardboard to hold the foam insulation when they spray foam that to seal that all up. Very interesting how they did that. And it looks like they had the ferrying ships here, so they'll probably use the same cladding system here and go up there, finish that.